if earthquakes and volcanoes and asteroids and firestorms haven't done us in the previous 100,000 years, that it seems kind of unlikely that they would do us in the next 100 years. So we don't have a long track record of surviving a world with advanced artificial intelligence or nanotechnology or synthetic biology. Like, even our track record of surviving nuclear weapons only extend back 70 years or so. So if something were to do us in within the next century, it would be more likely to be one of these relatively new phenomena that we have introduced or will be introducing in this century than to be one of these risk factors that have remained constant throughout our tenure on this planet. One kind of metaphor that maybe shows why future technological advances could be a source of a significant fraction of the existential risks we will face is this idea of thinking about the human history as the process of extracting balls from a giant urn. This giant urn represents possible ideas and discoveries, technologies that can be realized in this world. And throughout history, we have put our hands into this urn and pulled out one idea after another. And so far, all these balls that we have extracted from the urn have been white or gray, meaning they have been beneficial or maybe in some cases a mixed blessing. Nuclear energy, yes, created nuclear weapons, but also nuclear power plants and with applications in medicine and so forth. What we haven't so far done is to pull out a black ball from this urn. We haven't made a discovery that would invariably spell the end of the civilization that makes the discovery. Could such a thing exist? Like, what would such a black ball look like? Well, suppose that when we developed nuclear weapons, it had turned out that instead of it being the case as it actually is, that you require these rare raw materials to make a nuclear bomb. Suppose instead you could make an H-bomb by, say, baking sand in your microwave oven or something like that. Now we know that that's physically impossible. But before we did the relevant physics, how could we possibly have known how it would turn out? So if it had turned out the other way, if there had been this really easy way to make a nuclear bomb, then maybe that would have been the end of human civilization right there and then. So our strategy so far seems to be to just hope that the urn doesn't contain one of these black balls. Because if there is one, then we keep pulling out balls, eventually we will find it. We have the ability to pull out a lot of balls from this urn, but what we don't have yet is the ability to put back a ball into the urn. We can't uninvent our inventions.